Open your mouth as wide as you comfortably can and stick your tongue straight out.
Grandpa?
Hey!
Harry was king of the ring.
I wore that robe for my title fight.
World champion, yeah.
Did you ever think that maybe you got your stroke from boxing?
Is God's way of trying to make me shut up. But it did work.
But there's one prize he's still after.
Told you the diamond story?
Yeah.
I thought he was over that.
13 magic diamonds he hid in Reno over 40 years ago.
So why don't you go get him?
Michael, he's an old man. What do you want to do, kidnap him?
Yeah, before sunrise.
It's nice to have you with us.
Why?
Because I want you and Mikey to get to know each other a little better.
His family thinks he's lost it.
You can't even talk.
Oh!
What a sucker.
But he's about to show them he's still got what it takes.
If there was one thing that you could do, what would that one thing be?
When it comes to cars...
We're going nuts here!
You look nervous. I'll drive.
Hey, what are you doing? Not so fast!
Cards... And women.
Where's the best chicken rat in town?
Come on.
I know just the place.
Hi.
Hi.
Hello.
A family project.
I feel like a kid in a candy store.
I'm ready.
You can make it.
Now, these three generations.
Mr. Gensky.
Yes?
With nothing in common.
Back off, all right?
Are about to discover.
I never had a relationship with my father.
Something worth fighting for.
Diamonds. Got a blast.
One for all and all for one.
That feels a good myself, no.
Kirk Douglas.
Live each day as if it were the last.
Dan Aykroyd.
Now you know you're a beautiful young woman.
I'm average.
Jenny McCarthy.
I just want you to caress every part of my body.
I'm gonna take her.
And Lauren Bacall.
Shall we dance?
Diamonds.
Where'd you learn how to do that incredible thing with your tongue?
This is something I learned from my grandpa.
Very cool.